Hey there, anime lovers, this is anime blog with THS, and today we are going to talk about episode 11 of the Pokemon Journeys. Let's get started. Episode 11, there were actually two counterparts of episode 11. The first one was Gengar's appearance. It was in the series library building, but this is his first time appearance and Chloe's character development. First, let's talk about number one, the appearance of Gengar. Well, Gengar was a really troublesome Pokemon who started attacking everyone in the laboratory like it wanted everyone to go away from the building, actually, you can say. They started off by attacking Ren and his Magnemite. Ren is an assistant in the series laboratory. So, and then it tried to scare Professor Series, but it didn't work out. Then it attacked Go and Ash, but they tried to catch it and battle it and catch it at the same time, but they couldn't do it. On the other hand, that was happening in the first part, and the second part was Chloe's development, character development, where whether what Chloe wanted to do in future. His classmates were asking him that, but she wasn't interested, or she doesn't know what she would answer to that kind of question. Then a conversation with her mother, which was quite pleasing. Her mother said that she wanted to be an illustrator because her father told her to follow her dream, and that was she did, and that her time, and told Chloe to actually do what she wants to do in life. Was quite okay with that kind of idea. And then at the end of the episode, I mean, Gengar was causing a lot of trouble and also trying to attack Chloe, but Yamper came in the way and tried to protect Chloe because Yamper has a soft corner for Chloe, and Chloe felt that. And even her dad, Professor Sirius, told her that Yamper will listen to her command if she says so. Yamper was so concerned, so focused on protecting Chloe. So, and then Chloe battled with Yamper and actually, I mean, for the time being, made sure that Gengar won't come, for the time being, until that episode ended. But actually, it was a nice, decent episode in my case. I can say 7 out of 10 because it was character development of Chloe after all. And also Gengar appearing, and Ash and Go would be in a competition to catch Gengar. I would love to see who gets Gengar at the end of the episode, at the end of the series. I hope it's Ash, our boy. This is Anime Blog with THS. Hit the like button, share, subscribe to my channel, Anime Blog with THS. See you next time.